Hey guys, what's going on? My name is Akhil Chaudhary. Welcome back to my video. So guys, today I'm talking about how to make a buttermilk in 5 minutes at home. So before I start my video, make sure you can hit the subscribe button and hit a bell icon so that you can get a notification when I uploaded a new video. So guys, this is a normal thing which you have required to make a buttermilk. First, this is a lemon juice, or you can take a vinegar, or this is a 1 cup of milk, full fat milk. You can take 2 tablespoons of lemon juice in 2 cup of milk. Take 3 teaspoons of lemon in a 3 cup of milk, depending upon you. I have a 1 cup of milk, so I can take a 1 teaspoon of lemon juice. Now I can mix this lemon juice into this and put aside for a 30 minute, or you can give a resting period. We can say that resting period for a 30 minutes. Let's do it. Little bit more. That's it. Now you can mix properly so that lemon juice can mix easily into it. Now you can rest this milk for a 30 minutes to make a buttermilk. Wait for a 30 minute. If you guys notice that there are a little bit of curdle particles in the spoon, the milk is become curdled. It is almost ready to prepare recipes like pancake and cakes. You can use it as a buttermilk. The almost buttermilk is ready. If you guys like this video, make sure you can hit a like button, share button and subscribe button, and hit the bell icon so that you can get a notification of all my videos. I will catch you in next video. Peace.